has lungs. Y'all have really been talking about. Tell me about your tadpole.
It has lungs.
It has lungs. Tell me about your tadpole.
It has lungs.
It has lungs. Tell me about your tadpole.
It's just a still regular tadpole.
It's just still a regular tadpole. Tell me about your tadpole. Oh, wait. Listen carefully. Courtney. She doesn't know yet. You may go ahead and you think about that, okay? Courtney, tell us about yours.
It has a big face.
Yes, it does. And then my last friend, Levi. Will you tell me, please? Levi is thinking. What?
I might have a back leg.
He has had back legs. That's right. Come on, Levi. We're ready for our what? And Sparkles is going to come do something maybe in a minute if we have time. The caterpillar and the what?
Tadpole.
Oh, wait a minute. Look right there. What letter is that?
Tadpole.
P. Now look right here. What letter is that?
P.
It's a P. You know what? The person who wrote this book, Mr. Jack Kent, he did not want to call it a tadpole. There's another word for a tadpole that he wanted to call it. And it starts with a P, and this is it. It's a polywog.
Polywog.
He said, you know what, when I write my story, I don't want to call it a tadpole, I want to call it a polywog. Let's clap polywog, you ready?
Polywog.
Let's do it one more time.
Please.
Polywog. That's right, three. So here we go, The Caterpillar and the Polywog by Jack Kent. Let's see if any of their tadpoles in this book or the polywog, let's see if he gets back legs like yours did. Caterpillars aren't like other folks. As ducks and hippopotamuses, and you and I get older, we get bigger. Especially hippopotamuses. But not caterpillars. You know what? Caterpillars, they start eating and eating and eating, and then what happens to them? Oh, look at this friend. Take your arms and make a butterfly. That's right. They become a butterfly or a moth. But you and I, everybody put your hands down a minute. Do you and I change into something else?
No.
No, we don't.
We stay a butterfly.
Are you a butterfly or are you a girl? You were born a baby girl, now you're a bigger girl, and then you're going to be an adult girl. So you and I don't change into something else, but caterpillars do. They turn into butterflies or moths. Turning into something else like that is not just a thing that anybody can do. Oh, y'all, down by the pond, there lived a caterpillar who was very proud of being different. Can you put your eyes and find the caterpillar? Because she's going to do something in a minute that you're going to laugh at. She bragged about, really, she is. She bragged about being different to her friends.
When I grow up, I'm going to turn into something else, she told the snail.
didn't care one way or another. I see your eyes looking at my story.
When I grow up, I'm going to turn into something else, she told the turtle.
Well, I don't blame you, said the turtle, because he did not much like wiggly things. I don't know about you.
Turtles
don't turn into anything else, but the caterpillar said she did. You're right.
When I grow up, I'm going to turn into something else, she told the pollywog.
What is that pollywog thing?
A fish.
It's a what?
Tadpole.
It's another word for a tadpole.
Hey, oh.
You know what? Let me ask you something. What if I say to Ms. Grant, Ms. Grant, my shirt's prettier than your shirt? Oh, I hurt my feelings. Look at her. I hurt her feelings. I was bragging like the cat. Ms. Grant, I didn't mean to hurt your feelings. I was really just playing. But when you're bragging, it doesn't make other people feel good. And look what she was doing. She was
bragging.
Look what she said to the pollywog. Let's listen again.
When I grow up, I'm going to turn into something else, she told the pollywog.
Her secret to. The pollywog asked her a question. What are you going to turn into? Did she answer him?
Yeah.
No. So he doesn't know what she's going to be. You know. What is the caterpillar going to be?
A butterfly.
A butterfly.
Oh, man. I wish I could turn into something else when I grow up, said the pollywog. You will, said the fish. All pollywogs do. What am I going to turn into? Hey, you know what? What is the pollywog going to turn into?
A bug.
I heard this friend going ribbit, ribbit. But you know what happened? The fish saw this bug, and he dashed after that bug. He did not answer the pollywog. So you know what? The pollywog doesn't know what he's going to be.
The fish.
Are you kidding me? Here she goes again.
When I grow up, said the caterpillar, who had circled the pond and was going around for the second time. When I grow up, she told the pollywog again, I'm going to turn into something else.
So am I, said the pollywog. Excuse me just a minute. I need to hear a friend. Yes.
A tadpole turns into a frog.
That's right. A tadpole turns into a frog just like that. Because the pollywog is the same. But you know what? Let me ask you something. Does the back legs and then front legs. But does the pollywog know what he's going to be?
A frog.
Does he know?
No.
Listen to what the caterpillar said when the pollywog said, so am I going to turn into something else? You! The caterpillar was so surprised that she almost fell into the pond. Well, the fish said so, the pollywog told her. The caterpillar was upset. I thought only caterpillars could do it, she said rather sadly. What are we going to turn into? The pollywog asked. Well, said the caterpillar, I'm going to turn into a...
Butterfly.
Well, then I guess I'll turn into a butterfly too, the pollywog said. What fun. Let's do it together. Pollywog thinks he's going to turn into
a butterfly too.
All right, the caterpillar agreed, although she would rather have done it alone, but I get to go first. Really? She brags, and now she's got to go first all the time? Well, that pollywog, he didn't mind at all. He wasn't at all sure how to turn into a butterfly. I'll watch you, he said. So when the time came, the caterpillar started to spin a cocoon. This is the tricky part. A cocoon has a butterfly inside. That's right. The pollywog watched as the caterpillar spun, and soon only the caterpillar's head. Now I have to close the lid, she said, and when I come out, I'll be a butterfly. Go ahead, the pollywog said excitedly. I want to see you do it. It will take a while, the caterpillar warned. She started spinning again and was soon out of sight in the cocoon. Close the lid. Can you close the lid on the caterpillar?
No.
Close the lid.
Yeah.
Would you touch where the caterpillar is? Show me where the caterpillar is. Show me. Oh, he touched right here. The caterpillar's inside. For a long time, nothing happened. The caterpillar was patient. You know what? I heard somebody else say the word patient a minute ago. What is it if you're patient? Somebody raise your hand. What is it if you're patient in the back? What is it?
That means you have to be patient.
That means you have to be patient. What are you doing if you're patient? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing if you're patient?
Waiting.
You're waiting. You're waiting. Are you going like this? No, you're just going like this. You're waiting quiet. And that's what the pollywog did for days and days. What? Slowly, the caterpillar climbed out. I don't see the caterpillar.
It's a butterfly!
Yes! Only she wasn't a caterpillar anymore. She was a
butterfly.
A beautiful yellow butterfly. The pollywog was so excited, he hopped up and down with delight. He hopped up and down like a
butterfly.
You know what he said? Oh, let's do ribbit. I did not notice what was happening to me. You're a very handsome frog, the butterfly said as she flew off to try her new wings. But the frog was puzzled. He was a little sad.
He was a butterfly.
He thought he was going to be a butterfly. You're right. He was puzzled.
I thought I was going to be a butterfly, he said.
You have got to be kidding me. Here comes another caterpillar.
When I grow up, really? I'm going to turn into something else, she told the frog.
But the frog wasn't listening. He was admiring his reflection in the water. And this is what he said.
A very handsome frog.
What's your reflection? What's your reflection?
He's handsome.
He is handsome. That means he's very good. What's your reflection? Do you know what your reflection is?
It's shadow.
It's not a shadow. What's a reflection?
Shadow. Your shadow.
Is it what you see in a mirror?
Yes.
Yes, and you can see it in water on a sunshiny day. Hey, he was admiring his reflection in the water. She does, and she can see her reflection in there. Here's Sparkles. Sparkles is my frog. And Sparkles has a question he wants to ask you. If you were a pollywog and you did not know what you were going to turn into, what would you choose to turn into? Use your brain a minute and think about it. If you were a pollywog and you, don't tell me yet. And you could choose anything you wanted to turn into, what would you turn into?
Wait a minute.
Sparkles is going to come sit in your hand, and you get to tell. All right, let's listen. What would you turn into?
A frog.
He would want to be a frog. You can do that too. What would you want to turn into? What would you want to be?
A frog.
He would want to be a frog, like a real pollywog or tadpole. What would you want to be? If you could be anything you could wanted to be, what would you be?
A frog.
She would be a frog. I'm going to hold the